Fork out, sorry. Let me reopen the game, ya. I forgot because it doesn't capture on the stream. I was briefly checking out my phone and I forgot about something. Sorry. Aman kan? Aman. Kok tumben ya belum masuk? Mari kita lanjutkan. This is El Hijo, a Wild West tale. I received the key to play this game for free from Kimailer. As usual, if you guys interested, feel free to type exclamation point G or game in the chat room. Thank you. Enjoy the stream. Enjoy the podcast. Hold LT to run. Oh my god, sorry. I thought this is basically the same. What is this height? So I almost just fell down without realizing. Hold RB to get a better view, reveal opponent's fee. What? What should I do? I should avoid this then. Crouching, semi-transparent. What? How to crouch? Semi-transparent side cones indicate that obstacles are partially blocking an opponent's vision. You can crouch along this obstacle to stay hidden. How to crouch? Oh, with X. Okay. The UI is so small. Can I increase the UI size? I don't think so. Terus ini badan dan perutku kayaknya kurang enak ya. Kayak pahit-pahit gitu. The tower. This is part one, right? I should avoid this guy, okay? Oh, there are many of them. Oh, sorry, forgot. Sorry. Let's try again. I should go out, right? Or no? I should go down, I guess. Hey, a second. Yeah, it's not possible to go up there, right? Yep. Never mind. Where to go, yeah? Like this? Okay. Huh? Where to go? Can I do it like this? Crouch. What is this place? Kayak Meksiko nuansanya. Nama karakternya El Mijo, El Hijo. Ya kan? A Wild West Tale. Ternyata game mengendap-endap stealthy-stealthy gitu. Wait, what should I do? I don't understand. Open. Open. Oh, okay. Bagus kok gamenya dari tadi. Oh, this is the second area already. Huh? How many area there are? Main menu. Yes. New game? Back. Welcome to gallery. How many area ya? Continue. Oh, here it is. Level selection is 69. How far should I play the game ya? Perhaps until I reach level 5 or 4. We'll see how long is this going to be. At first I thought one area going to be took a pretty long time. Apparently it's not. Kayak kabur dari asrama dia pantinya gitu. Aku jelasin ya secara singkat karena mungkin tadi Alex nggak nonton di awal ya. Tadi aku lupa soalnya. Ini nama karakternya mungkin El Hiyo, ya kan El Hiyo. Dia itu tadi itu sebenarnya ada ibunya. How to hide? Sebenarnya tadi ada ibunya. Kemudian tadi itu kayaknya ada yang meninggal, mungkin bapaknya ya. Kemudian aduh, tidak bisa sembunyi. Tadi itu akhirnya mereka mengendap-endap pergi, kemudian akhirnya sampai di satu titik, kemudian kayak dibakar sama musuh rumahnya, dan sekarang tinggal mereka berdua begitu. Dan ternyata si El Hiyo ini dipisahkan dengan ibunya begitu. Sekarang dia dikurung di atas istana atau kastil begitu. Jadi sekarang aku sedang berusaha untuk mengendap-endap keluar begitu. Makanya emang konsepnya selfie kayak gitu. Oke kok, tidak susah. Game-nya ringan pula. So it's good. Oh, okay. Lift. Okay. I almost got caught. What to do then? Oh, he's not always looking at me. Okay. Come on. Terus dia punya fitur ini untuk membantu misi stealth-nya itu bekerja dengan baik. Kita itu bisa tekan RB di atas. Jadi kalau misalnya warnanya kuning itu berarti si musuhnya bisa lihat kita. Dan merah itu berarti kita tidak boleh mendekati ke area di sekitar musuh, begitu. So good. Where should I go, ya? To hide here, right? Yep. What? Oh. Where to go? Oh, this one is blind. It can't see me. So where should I go? Hey. This is confusing. Where should I go? Can I show the cursor, yeah? No? No. If I go to the middle, they can see everything. I am practically can be seen in the light. Or should I go here then? Oh no! Aha, so I should go here then. Okay, let's go. Hey. Go up. Come on, come on, come on. Hey, I can go here? Where else to go? Huh? Oh, enter. Didn't see the enter one. Sorry. This is sector area already. Wow, this is fast. So wanna say short? It's not that long. Let's play two more area ya. Stones. Okay. Distract the opponent. Where should I throw this to? Oh, sorry. So dangerous. I should go down, right? But where should I throw this to, yeah? Here? Eh, wrong person. Okay, good. Ah! Where should I go then? Here? Oh yeah, perhaps I have to go here. Like, here distract the guy. But where? Cancel. Is it here? Distract this guy? Here? Okay. My nose. Hidungku tersumbat. Kayaknya mau hujan lagi kah? Why am I here? Aduh kok bodoh, ngapain aku kesini? Why? Why I came back to this area again? Where should I go? Oh, go here. My bad. Okay, got it. Can I run ya? Aduh. Let's try again. Never mind. I'm safe. Let's go. There's a place to go to there. How to go to that area? Should I go down? Should I throw another rock? Not possible. Aduh, ya Allah. Or perhaps I don't have to go down, yeah? But it's shiny and blue. Means it's probably important this game, but then I should jump into this area, right? Or no, the kitchen. The kitchen? Huh? Push. Where should I go? Huh? Ay, Dios mío. Calma, calma. Halo, Kay. Selamat malam. Calma, calma. Está temblando fuertísimo. I only know those kind of words because I usually love to watch earthquake videos on YouTube. Baik, apakah belum tidur? Apakah malam ini tidak streaming Sadie Valley? Mencari kucing? So confused, where should I go? Here then? Oh, then go down, okay. Mau sih, tapi kemarin udah maksa banget. Maksa? Streaming kah? Kemarin aku kayaknya ngeliat sebentar. Tapi karena mati lampu dari jam 11 malam, jadi aku tidak bisa lama-lama nonton di mana-mana. Atau satu lagi, aku lupa. I am confused right now. Where should I go? I can go down here. But I don't know where to go. Sumpah ya, di sini mati listrik sampai 4 kali. Di sini? Di tempatmu di Malang? Begitukah? Iya, di Sumbar. Sesumatera kenanya gara-gara yang di Lampung. Hari ini di sini belum ada pemadaman sih kayaknya, kecuali tadi malam sampai tadi pagi sampai jam 5:30 itu. Dan di daerah lain sebenarnya ada jadwal pemadaman, tapi tadi aku cek di Instagramnya kayaknya nggak ada jadwal pemadaman. So sepertinya aman-aman saja. Semoga. This is. Yap, di kota saya Pak Kelimati lampu nggak ada pemberitahuan. Di sini juga sebenarnya tadi aku agak-agak was-was juga. Bagaimana jika mati lampu lagi ya? Karena kalau mati lampu lagi aku bakal mundur lagi kan jadwalnya ke tempat lain, ya ke hari lain. Tapi kan kurang oke ya. Begitu. Tadi sebenarnya was-wasnya gara-gara itu, tapi sampai sekarang alhamdulillah nggak ada kenapa-kenapa. Dan tadi di daftar nggak ada area sini, jadi aman kayaknya. Where should I go ya? Oh ya Allah, silly me, I can do this right? Okay. Forgot. Silly, sorry. Let's go again. Okay. Kalau aku kemarin itu, kemarin kan streaming ya, tapi cuma sampai jam 11, cuma 2 jam kira-kira, tidak lama-lama, dan cuma cover 5 game. Ya itu, gara-gara yang tadi, tiba-tiba mati lampu, jadi aku tidak bisa lama-lama main. Aduh, ya Allah bodohnya. Iya, cuma 5 game. Seharusnya kan aku jadwalnya kemarin itu 17 ya, tapi tidak jadi karena mati lampu, jadi aku tidak bisa ngapa-ngapain juga. sebenarnya kayak berharap bisa cover lagi dari jam 2 kalau misalnya hidup lampu jam 2, tapi ternyata tidak hidup lampu. Jadi sampai pagi aku tidak ngapa-ngapain begitu. Dan baru hidup lagi setengah 6. Kayaknya kalau di cover jam segitu pun aku kayaknya tidak tidak cukup waktunya, dan orang sudah ribut. Jadi tidak mungkin gitu. Jadi aku tidak bisa cover 12 judul kemarin sisanya. Agak itu aja. Karena di Twitter kan basically aku sudah bilang, dan beberapa yang notice dan interact dengan tweetnya kan bisa baca ya kalau aku ada rencana cover itu. Cuma karena kemarin tidak jadi, jadi begitu. Ada merasa kayak kurang enak hati begitu. Good, finally. Aduh. But there are no area that is actually good in this area. What should I do? I can grow in front of this area, but it's still not a good thing to do. Hide. Oh, I can hide. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's another leaf. Wow. Ooh, okay. Let's have it here, yeah. One menu. Good. This is nice.